Okay, so this is a really quick demo of our new CodeScene extension for VS Code. And this extension basically brings the code health analysis parts of CodeScene into VS Code. And that means that it will identify things like complex methods, functions with too many arguments, excessively long functions, bumpy roads, and things like that. And as far as language support, we support all the languages of the full CodeScene product, which means all the popular ones and then some. So let me show you what this looks like when we open some code. Okay, so this is a file from the Linux kernel, and we can see here at the top, we display the overall code health, which is 7.26. And that means that there are some code health issues in this file, and they are all registered as warnings in VS Code. So that means that we can see them here on the right-hand side, these yellow markings, they represent some kind of code issue in the file. And if we scroll down here to the first one, for example, we can see that it is listed as a complex function. So what does that mean exactly? Well, if we click here on the label, that opens our documentation for the issue in question, where we can read more about what the issue represents and some suggestions on how to tackle it. And then if we scroll down to the next one, we can see that this one actually has two separate issues. It's a complex function and it's also a bumpy road. And so that's a new one, bumpy road. We can click on it and read some more about what it means. And if you've used CodeScene before, you've probably heard of this one. And if that's the case, you've probably also used the PR integration to get warnings about these issues. And in contrast to that, one of the great things here is that you will get instant feedback if you actually try to make some changes to the code. So let's say that we want to fix these issues. You will know immediately if you succeeded or not. And let's imagine that we've identified some parts of this code that we could, for example, extract to a separate function. So let's imagine that we want to extract this part to a separate function. Would that actually reduce the complexity enough to get rid of the warnings? And we could just try this here. So let's say that I remove this part of the code that actually removed the warnings. So we don't have to wait until the PR integration finishes its analysis. We get to see it right away. So that's basically the core functionality of this extension currently, but we are also looking into how to bring other parts of CodeScene that would be useful to a developer into this extension. Okay, thanks for watching and see you in the next one.